The Purdue Global Aviation Program was inspired and implemented for accessibility, ultimately. We don't have to go with the traditional collegiate aviation program. And so I think the Purdue Global Program provides that affordability, flexibility, accessibility, and so on.
I attend Superior Flight School in Kennesaw, Georgia. So when I inquired about the Purdue Global Program, I learned that the flight certificates count as part of the degree, and then also my prior technical college credits transfer over as well, which gives you a good head start on a bachelor's.
We have over 90 partnerships across the country. Flight school partnerships are integral to the professional flight program. Students will achieve their private pilot certificates all the way through commercial CFI, and then those credits will transfer into the Purdue Global program. And during that same time, they're also taking the online courses. The goal is to get your knowledge, skills, and abilities and to get into the workforce. And if you can do that faster at a reduced cost, then it sounds like a win-win to me.
My time at Purdue Global so far has been great. It's very flexible for somebody that works full-time and attends flight school, or somebody that has a family or can't attend a traditional college. And then also I've noticed that all the professors are either actively in the industry as pilots or in the training departments or own a flight school, so they're all extremely knowledgeable on the subjects. My goal after completing the degree with Purdue Global is to finish building the 1,500 hours required to become an airline pilot and then transition from maintenance to the flight deck.